we're here to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. We're here to release all living souls from bondage. We're here to give all living souls safe passage back to the Garden of Eden. I worship each and every one of you. Thank you for your selflessness. It is written into the Akash. Every selfless thought, word, emotion, and action that you put forth is charging this reality. No one will stop us. Thank you. Speed demon, for sure.
Speed demon!
You know what? I'll follow every single one of you. With Mark leading the way. Making it to the center. All 144,000, but they for the same selfless reason. Heaven on earth for the benefit of all. In our thoughts, words, emotions, and actions. We will not be stopped. I worship each and every one of you. I wish I could hang out with each and every one of you. I wish we could all sit down around the fire together and powwow, fucking just chilling. Maybe smoking. Some people drinking if they want. You know, talking, speaking, learning, sharing, caring. That's what this whole place has been about. It's been about coming together. It's been about pushing past your differences and finding that commonality. Because you can look into someone's eyes and see if they have love in their heart, usually. Well, I know I can. They're dealing with some stuff or whatever. You know, some people are just really lost. Some people are just really broken. And that's why we're here, to repair and reclaim. Repair, reclaim, restore. All. What you say, you manifest. And I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. To release all living souls from the bondage of time and money. Forgiveness for our filthy souls. And safe passage back to the Garden of Eden. Where we will bathe and drink in living waters and reclaim our light bodies. Then we will find the seeds of the mother tree and bring them back here and replant them. She will grow before our eyes and into the skies, reclaiming all that has been lost, repairing all that has been broken, and restoring all that has been taken. No one will stop us. Thank you. Thank you, Satan. It ain't hard to see once you start breaking shit down. If you can't see reverse speech and what it means, the gravity of its purpose, its truth, then you just need to do a little more work, my friend. It's not a big deal. I'm not trying to hate on anybody, you know. We can sit here and berate each other, but every single one of you here watching this is watching for a reason, you know. And we can't deny the reason. You can either choose to, I mean, you can. I'm not saying you can't. You have a choice. But what I am saying is that you have to be willing to see what is in front of you. If you were standing on a fucking train track, and that train track is coming full force, dude, and you have your headphones on or something, or maybe you're, you know, knocked out, right? Don't you want me to wake you up? Get you off of the train tracks so you don't get run over by the train. Getting out here alive, people. focused. Subblood family. Good Saturn's Day. Saturn's Day. Thank you, Mark Braun. Saturn, Quasi-Luminous. Satan, Devil in the Flesh. Thank you for capturing these elemental forces. Reclaiming them. And doing it selflessly to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, to wake us all up. We would not be here if it wasn't for you. Thank you. Thank you, Saturn. Mark Braun. I think about you a lot, my friend. You know, every time I speak with the Blood family, they always, we always talk about you, Mark, and how awesome you are and great you are, and how if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here. You know, we just want to keep our eyes on the prize, you know, be selfless. And that's how we do it. You know, we do it every moment. You know, we choose to release our bondage, our illusions, and to focus on the prize right before your eyes. But, you know, this video is not just going to be about thanking Mark for being Saturn on this Saturn's Day, but also to thank each and every one of you here. Now, the selflessness that emanates from your heart is permeating this reality. And we will make it to the center. And when we enter, we will get our light bodies back.